I find the interior of this ship. Every world with living things is a treasure. One never knows what one will find in a cave. The most inauspicious entrances can lead to the grandest of caverns. We will discover mineral deposits in this cave, but we should look nonetheless. Some cave systems can contain entire ecosystems. Some are just holes in the ground.
Ooh, writing in style, I see.
They have arranged themselves. At least they attempted to use the local geography to their advantage.
Check.
Check.
walk when we can coast.
Many species of predator take refuge in caves. We should keep that in mind. I find it best to assume any cave I enter is occupied, particularly by something hostile. Then the only potential surprise is a pleasant one.
Yeah.
never grow weary of seeing places like this. Remote setups like this are rarely used for official, authorized business. I have seen my fair share. threat is gone. Remote setups like this are rarely used for official, authorized business. I have seen my fair share.
Thank you.
Now this is an interesting feature. Shall we explore? I hope this is worth the effort. This becomes one of those caves where you must... Weeze through impossibly tight spaces. You are welcome to explore the... your own. Let us see what wonders of life this planet hosts. Someone saw strategic value in this wreck. I like the way they think.
Predators are incoming. Can you defend us?
The fauna in this region has become aggressive.
Thank you.
means, Captain.
Hello, my friend. I was stubborn before, you know that. Everything I thought about you was wrong. You have done so much for this city, for these people. For that, I give you my sincere thanks. And I am sorry for being such a distrusting fool. Thank you. You have given more for Dazra than most. To put yourself in danger time and again, for a city that is not your home, for people you did not know. For that, you have my gratitude and my respect. I appreciate everything you have done for our people, our city.
If it is a bottle of Koza you need,
Come in. Of course.
I was just thinking about you.
Father has been gone for a while.
Salutations.
Feel free to buy.
I've already been put on another job.
You had us so worried, Beric.
Hard, honest labor is good for folks. Gives us purpose.
This bar is the only thing. Let me know if anything sounds good.
Hey, they almost did. And don't worry. I plan on making any unexpected pilgrimages.
What's the one phrase you say the most? Mines? I'm not sorry, officer.
I don't know how that got there.
Yeah.
Huh. You may not want Glad we got
balance on your tab anytime soon. But, it's still open, right?
That will depend on.
Guess we're done talking.
Something tells me, Victor.
Excellent work on this case. A good lead is like a puff of smoke. Remember,
Joseph. None but the faithful have promised to. Now that the Great Serpent will reward us for a job well
done. The guards overheard my neighbor forsaking
the Great Serpent. This is hardly the project. A fool. I have not seen him in days.
Serve.
think the Great Serpent is mad at us?
I am trying.
I hear some people saying that.
Please, make yourself at home.
Aha! It's you. Welcome, welcome. If you're looking to stave off hunger, you will find no better place. We serve high-quality groat, freshly slaughtered. This seems like your kind of place. Aha, yes, friend. This is the place. Now, just enjoy yourself. If you need something, holler. And I do mean holler. Right away. We are here if you get hungry again.
Salutations. Word around the city is that emergency food rations are running low. I pray our fruits will be blessed. How can you be so sure?
Do you think we will all be okay?
Guess what she tells me.
Welcome to the Alteration Clinic. Welcome to the Alteration Clinic, where you can change your look to change your life. I am not allowed to call it that, but where you are from, that is what you would call a shop like mine. Even those in Dazra are surprised. The shop was set up by my father not so long ago, after he came to acquire the machine. The Alteration Clinic is still a novelty to a lot of people here. I must admit, I am excited that you've stopped by. Maybe a customer from the Settled Systems can add an air of legitimacy to my little operation here. Come back if you want to feel like a new person again.